back aboard the old MacDog gang. We are getting ready to pull out of the tire shop here at Cram on Moreland. Had to get four tires on here and just give an appraise report. I didn't have the money from Sunoco, what I made off Sunoco this week to do it. But I had just been praying that things would change, you know, and something would happen now. I'd be able to get these tires done by today. And like any believer knows, God does hear your prayers. May not happen when you want, but it does happen. I was sent money today to subcontract on some stuff. So once the money hit, I came straight over here and broke off the route, get these tires on. I feel a whole lot better now. God is amazing, that's for sure. A little chilly out here today with all the rain. And that's another reason I didn't want to wait till tomorrow to get these tires taken care of. Roads are slick, and that's just an accident waiting to happen, or a blowout or something. Like I was telling you guys, for anybody that wants to be an owner-operator, whether it's tractor trailer, box truck, dually, and trailer, or garbage truck, whatever the case may be, tires are going to be one of your biggest upfront expenses. Well, you know, when it comes to maintenance. Gonna run my stops a little backwards and incorporate some of the stops I'm gonna get for disposed today. And I'll do what I can to get some hopper footage for you guys too. But yeah, I just wanted to slide that praise report in, because man, he is something truly awesome.